Hello. We're going to play a concert in Moscow tomorrow. Not Moscow, kind of north of Moscow. Folk and Summerfest. Come and join us. As usual, I'm hoping I can sit beside John because I don't like sitting in the middle seat. So these are the last people on the plane, and we're good.
Keith is really looking forward to having a free seat so that he doesn't have to move.
He
should be sitting there. So let's see how it ensues.
Boarding completed.
They're like the last two on the plane, aren't they? They're gonna sit in.
They're
the
gonna sit here.
I have to see.
Sorry.
Yeah.
It's his fault. He made a mistake.
How do you feel?
So we've landed in Helsinki and now we're on the second plane and we're going to Moscow. It's very late at night. It's like 11 p.m. here. There's Kieran's armpit.
It's midnight here, but that means only 10 o'clock where we come from. It means we can have drink 5 beers. Yeah.
Yep, we can drink more beer. We'll be arriving at 1 a.m. in Moscow. And we hope our guitars get there because it's a 50-minute connection between flights. That's why Mr. Ryan took his violin on board.
Okay.
Due to experience.
Hello, welcome to Russia.
So we have arrived at Folk and Summerfest in Russia. And we arrived at 4:30 in the morning last night and we just went straight to sleep because of exhaustion. So we're here now, arguments about breakfast. Let's see if I can get some of that on video.
Один, два, три, четыре, пять, шесть. Ну, присаживайтесь на круг. Один вегетарианец. А у вас устроит молоко, сыр, да?
So the problem was breakfast ended 14 minutes ago and the woman was not very happy. But we're getting breakfast. Woo!
Breakfast. Your breakfast.
Oh, thank you. And so breakfast is complete here in Russia at Folk and Summerfest. I ate a piece of bread and some cucumber. And that was it. There was much complaints about his arriving 14 minutes late for breakfast. But we've eaten now. They got raw eggs. I got like a glass of milk. They asked me, do you take milk? And like, I thought they meant for my tea, so I got a glass of milk. And I don't drink milk. But I'm not gonna complain about food because at the end of the day, it's the night.
Will I bring you outside and I'll show you some birch trees? So in Russia, the most common tree is birch.
Are they birch?
I don't know.
And look, there's native birds on top of the trees. Look.
Oh, hi guys.
Hey,
from you.
Good.
From you.
Koktala. From Ilandi.
Ilandi.
Okay.
Brad.
The man has a red
hair. Krasna.
Krasna.
Rizhi. Rizhi.
Rizhi.
Rizhi.
Rizhi. Fizzy Rizhi.
Ты ездишь на мотоциклах?
Да. Нет.
Да, нет. Ты говори нормально.
Я люблю секс с козой.
Секс. Блядь, чувак.
Блядь. On in for the camera.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Have you pushed him in?
This is the off waste from the local nuclear power plant.
Look at those creatures in the water. You going for a swim, Matt?
Jesus, some heat there in that sun, isn't there?
Oh God, there is.
Oh yeah. Jesus, boy, there's some heat in that sun.
Oh, it is a great haymaking sun. You do some good drying in that sun.
So, folk Summerfest is now in full swing. We've seen some great Russian bands on stage, and as always happens, this is how we're spending our time.
Hi.
This is a seed. And this is a seed. Also a seed. From all this nature.
And I'm smuggling contraband. Like a true rock star. Well, let me show you what it is. I'm smuggling birch seeds. Because they're very authentic. Proper birch seeds. From Russia. We love.
Say something in Russian.
Пожалуйста, будьте так любезны. Нельзя ли мне секс козой?
Accommodation at Folk and Summerfest. So this is like a holiday home area, so it's quite normal. Normal Russian kind of. It's not like five-star hotel, but it's fine, it's clean, it's perfect. It's exactly what we need. But the best thing is when you see the view from our window. So we got two of these. This is the one I'm staying in. Check out the view from the window. It's the festival. We're literally 20 seconds to our beds. It's a beautiful thing. A beautiful, beautiful thing.
So we are here today in the middle of Russia, and we are experiencing a very rare occurrence. It is an Irish thoroughbred man from Derry. He is chatting up Russian women, watching as he explores the limits of the Russian psyche.
This is what we call the mating ceremonies of a Northern Irish male human when he encounters two female Russians. All dignity has gone. All honor is lost. He may be smaller than them, but he gets taller in stature when it comes to the male pheromones. And look at the women enraptured by the little Irish leprechauns. They cannot stop talking to him, yet they cannot understand. It is truly a beautiful, natural occurrence. A small Irish man in his natural surroundings of women. Oh, he spotted the cameraman. We must leave now, we must leave now.
So we're here having food now in the kind of backstage area. We've had the food here. Kieran's finished eating his food. And we're gonna go and get our costumes ready now. Okay, adios.
Plectrum.
So this is a very professional setup. It's all really good. Here's my gig bag, a Tesco bag. At least it's not.
Keith.
Awesome!
Do you like stuff? Yeah, Lublu stuff.
Mama Mona.
Yeah, Lublu six kazoi.
Outside of Surpukhov, and
miles away from nowhere.
We've met friends from Russia.
Here's Yulia, and Sergei.
And Sergei.
They are our very good friends
from Moscow.
Vladimir. Is it close?
Yes, 2 hours to go.
Oh, that far. Not this far, that far. I thought it was this far, it's that far.
That far. Can you tell us about your favorite hobbies?
One more time, please.
What do you like to do at the weekends?
In weekends, we like to...
come here!
We like to...
drink alcohol.
We like to drink alcohol in the weekends. A bit like Ireland.
No, we don't like to drink alcohol. We like to listen to rock and roll and heavy metal.
Heavy metal!
Sergei, what's your favorite color? Yes, correct answer!
My favorite color is blue, baby, because blood is blue.
Volleyboy!
Red.
Volleyboy.
Yulia, what's your favorite sandwich? Cheese? Do you like a cheese sandwich?
Chicken!
Do you like a chicken sandwich? Your daddy gave you a chicken sandwich?
Happy?
Я уже.
It's what time is it? It's like 4 a.m. Кирон. Кирон is being rescued. Кирон was found asleep in a field somewhere, and she rescued him, and she brought him back to us, his protectors.
Вот, а мне заходить на кассу в 12 часов. Девочки, вставай, я думаю, я попухаю, но девушки, я не хочу будить, там на карточке.
Кэрол was being rescued. Thank you. Hey, thank you. Thank you for rescuing Кэрон.
Он говорит, спасибо за спасение.
Спасибо.
А как будет мне за что?
You're a savior.
You're welcome.
You're a Jesus.
You're welcome.
I
still have a sleep. You're welcome.
Poor Kieran! He was lost, but now he's been found!
So little! Yeah. He was translating things there, fool, right?
Спасение, Kieran!
Yeah, yeah, I will take you to security, and then you will sleep in my sleeping bag with me.
Охуенно, верно, а что света не выключили?
Ну,
я стучу с ним,
надо было.
Six kazoy. We're drinking tequila in Russia. Drinking tequila.
Jeez, the lemon's worse than tequila.
В итоге среди ночи мы Йону искали всем лагерем. Все, давайте за вас, ребята.
It's ramping up a little. We're attracting a bit of attention.
This is vodka. This is Russian whiskey. You.
Very strong drink. Very strong. Very.
No.
Like this. Moonshine gasoline.
What the hell is happening?
So good.
Samagon.
Samagon.
Getting after moonshine. Can you bring him? Можете вы притащить бабушку и козу?
This is the unofficial Cruachan bar at Folk and Summerfest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody. Oh!
Yeah,
sounds
great. Yeah, we're
going
to get a photo with trees in the background.
I love trees in the background. Yeah. Treza? Where's
Treza? Treza! Treza's
down
the back.
I just saw some Treza. Ah, look at the paddy. Let's video the photograph.
Black moon.
This is behind the scenes of the photo. Oh, stop it.
You best. You best. You best.
Yeah, time to go.
Time to go, everybody.
Time to go, guys.
This way.
Thank you.
You first. Oka.
Thanks, guys.
See ya. Peace.
See you again.
Soon.
Yeah.
2020 Russian tour.
He's a tope.
Get that camera.
We knew it was going to happen.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Good.
have left Folk Summerfest, which was absolutely fantastic, and we're now in a hotel in Helsinki. Our flight back to Dublin is at 8 a.m. tomorrow, so we're all quite tired. But it was a fantastic festival. We really enjoyed it. It was so great to be back in Russia, see all the crazy Russian fans. You люблю Россия?
Stuff.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next Cruachan.